The sadhu is the Ved in person. Ved comes from the sadhu, the muni, the rishi. So which of the two would you prefer? Me or my books? If you cannot have the sadhu, then go to the Ved. If you can have proximity with the sadhu, then what are you doing with the Vedas? I said, go directly to the one from where the scriptures come. Now you cannot go to the nirakar source, to the formless source, because you carry your physicality and you won't drop it. Being the formed one, how will you meet the formless? So what is the next best option? Meet the saint, the rishi, the sadhu. Because he is the medium from where the holy utterances come. So if you cannot meet the formless truth, at least meet the formed messenger of truth. That's your best chance. And if you cannot meet either of these two, then you can go to the books. But books are to be used only if you are so unfortunate that there is no holy man you can approach. If you can really approach a holy man, then books should not be a hindrance. Books cannot become a substitute to the company of the sadhu.